Good afternoon, everyone. Here's Ford Mustang 98 guy. Today, let's take an in-depth look at this 2005 Hyundai Tucson. It's a V6 model, and it's four-wheel drive. Today, I'm going to give you all a full and in-depth review on the Tucson. We'll start the engine, show it off, go through performance details, show you a bunch of the features on the inside as well as the outside. And so, without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up, let it run. Comes with keyless entry as well, as you can see. It's a black exterior, gray leather interior. It's got 197,000 kilometers. Let's fire it up. Roll down the automatic driver's side window. Very smooth power steering. It's got a steering wheel cover on it. Automatic transmission. Manual shift. Handbrake. I have a 2006 Tucson and a 2008 Tucson on my channel as well. Flip on the headlights. Hazards. Check out the exterior. It's got chrome door handles. I like Hyundais, they're not bad. Fog lights there, I forgot, they're not even on, but it's okay. I didn't have an exhaust leak. I don't know what's wrong with this one. Pop the fuel door. It's lockable. It's got dual exhaust. Four-wheel drive, it's a V6, the dual exhaust down below. Hey Daryl, how much? Making a video here. Pop the hood, show the engine. Oh God. 2.7 liter V6. Washer fluid there. Use your battery. The engine bay. Close the hood. Power windows here, power door locks, power mirrors. Window lock, storage, full manual driver's seat, manual tilting steering wheel. Let's go and see how she revs. Keep the door open. Got a little exhaust leak on this one, I think. Very nice sound to the engine. That's just the seatbelt light going off because I don't have my seatbelt on, plus the door's open. Nice. All right, close the window. Pretty dark in here a little bit, so I'll leave this open so you can see a little bit of the interior. Here's your climate control. Your fan speed, temperature, different zones. Front defrost, recirculation, air conditioning, your rear defrost up here, your front fog lights, your fan speed right here, your climate control, ashtray, down below. Little power outlet there. Radio doesn't work well. It's AM, FM, CD player. It's factory. Radio's not working well. Six preset stations. Actually, the radio works fine. Cup holders. You can do a lot better than that tomorrow when the CHFI Big Bag of Cash contest returns for three plays. Storage. Storage down below. Headlights, turn signals. Your headlights right here. Flip them on. Wipers. Low speed, high speed. Cruise control. Come on. You have your interior lights right here. Sunglass storage, manual dimming rearview mirror. Over here. You have your tachometer, speedometer, fuel, temperature. Not bad. Gotta love your Hyundai. Alright guys, so, once I got the back seat, back seats are folded down, so I'm not gonna sit in them. Storage down below. The back seats are folded down in this one. Anyways, can't check out the back seat in this one. It's the back. Power outlet there. They're leaving? Hmm. Some stuff in the front. You also have full manual passenger seat. Power windows, power door locks there. Your storage down below. You also have a power sunroof as well. Glove box. Ocean handles. Equalizer settings there. Shut it down. Hope you guys enjoyed. Full in-depth review on the 2005 Hyundai Tucson. Stay tuned for my next video. We'll see you next time.